he's been off to a hot start for Quebec, goal scoring wise, but Owen would cause some trouble. Look at this. That World Wrestling Federation stuff. The takedown on Joe Cirella and then the cross check while the guy was laying down. No penalty called. Owen, go ahead, yell all.
Avant le retour de Mark Hardy. Nolan est déjà en territoire des Rangers. Une passe pour Mike Hart. Une bataille devant Patrick. La remise à Nolan. Nolan qui hésite du côté droit. Voilà le tir. Et le but!
Oh, quel boulet! C'est Hart qui lui avait remis la rondelle. Une rondelle qui était venue chercher derrière le filet de Richter. Et quelle puissance! Aucune chance pour Richter.
Another doctor in Toronto, and now he had an arthroscope, and they found that it was loosened up the shoulder, and they need the major surgery. The agent.
Bothering again. He said that chronic injury almost throughout his career, and there you see he gets clipped. I couldn't see, but that was pretty quick. John without a stick.
That was the puck came off. Jeff and Forsberg shot it ahead, and he's up on the play with Nolan. Forsberg scores! Forsberg taking the risk. There's a goal scorer's goal. Owen Nolan to Forsberg. He doesn't have much room. On the backhand, waits and snaps it up and over Glenn.
Tactics sets it up for Clark, and he's in back of the net. Clark coming out front with a shot. Big rebound! Off the outside of the post.
Enough to play in the National Hockey League, or even think you would play in the National League.
Play for Roger Nielsen and Peterborough in a big team. Shot off the outside of the post by Owen Nolan. Garth goes back playing for Cornwall.
Pulled away from him. Brought it in. Yes, Nolan there with him along the boards. The centering pass.
It was almost like the Nordiques sagged as soon as the Rangers got their first goal after a good start. And the Rangers could look back right now at the lengthy stretch from that time right through until late in the second period when they dominated this hockey game. It didn't put the Nordiques away, and now it's tied nearing the halfway point in the third period.
The assist went to Wolanin and Basson. At the 8-minute mark.
Did not score again, obviously.
My apologies.
He had the good chance that almost beat Glenn Healy late in game three. Here's Owen Nolan moving to the net in front, backhanded it wide. The penalty called on the Rangers. So a cross-checking call on Adam Graves will give Quebec a power to Forsberg. Low is back. Forsberg fake. Cuts in. Bend on the shot. Backhander. Saved by Kevin Lowe. And they score on the rebound.
Oh, Nolan. What a play by Forsberg. Wait to see this replay. Oh, my. What a play. What a player. He's a rookie. Look at them. Nolan scored the goal, but they're all going to Forsberg. Nolan scored the goal, but they're all going to Forsberg to tell him how great the play was. Oh, baby. Watch him take the puck here. Watch him fake the shot. Kevin Lowe's going to direct some traffic. See with a stick? Now it's a fake shot, cut to the middle. Now there's a hook. Then he's going to recover and take the shot. Great save by Lowe, but there's Nolan right out of midair. Andy Van Helleman made the motion. Look at it. You think they want to hit Kovalov? There's three of them there. And who can blame him the way he's playing? The Rangers get a power play. They trail by one. Look at the help. Look at the stick. Right on the front of the visor.
Owen Nolan, 2 minutes for high sticking at 5:47. Rangers' third power play of the game. They're 0 for 2, and now...
I'll guarantee you, he didn't know where he was for a while. He may not now.
The right shoulder of Nolan.
Ooh, the elbow.
Led with a
forehand. Oh, he got the elbow up, too. Well, he was about to be hit. Any player in this league, when you're about to be hit, you put your arm up, elbow up, stick up, whatever, to protect yourself. And he put the elbow right there, and I'll tell you, boom, did he eat it. Oh, man. Big time, right through the stick. It's a big, big, big loss for the Rangers, not only for tonight, but remember...
Two ball. Arpachev hit his hand. And passing it around. Forsberg coming for the net, backing off again. In the slot, shot, and here's the chance. Right in front, Kovalenko. And his shot is...
Owen Nolan as a Nordique power play, throws it around. Nolan is a right-hand shot. Has a chance, and Richter, that good flexibility and extension. And there's the elbow on Karpatsev. There's where Nolan was knocked down, and then he came back into his own zone and took an elbowing penalty.
Penalties, Dick, we've said it many times. Nolan's got the stick on Kiprios. They're pushing and shoving along the boards. Good battle. And there's the mugging by Owen Nolan.
See, the glove in the face routine by Kiprios. Nolan retaliates. Owen figures that's it. It's one for